Hi, everybody. Thanks again for joining us here on Geektech Industries. We're down here at Curious 2, probably for our last regular night recording down here. It's full place. You should see it right now. We got like 10 people in this place. It's awesome. So I got Ray here with me from last time down at Triple Play. We're going to get a rematch. I'm going to see if I can maybe redeem myself, get some vengeance. Ray, what are you piloting this time?
Well, I really don't have my choice because I have limited stock available, just being brand new. So I still have Poe, I still have Han, but
a slightly modified build this time.
It's fully modified. It's not the same build as last time, so we'll see how it works. And yep. It was under your guidance and your friend's guidance, so we'll see how that one works.
He got a bunch of advice from Zealot, so chances are pretty good that
we'll see.
I'm gonna die again.
So he's brought like anti-Poe there.
I'm hoping. I hope I brought like an anti-Poe list. I got twin defenders, Merrick Stele, and Countess Riyadh with the Epsilon Ace. And we'll have the list for those down in the comment section, or sorry, down in the description down below. There was something else I was going to say, and I totally lost it. So you know what? That's fine. We will see you guys on the mat. So we're here at the table now. As you can see, we've placed debris, we've placed our ships, and we've dialed ourselves in. We already determined initiative. We were both at 100 points. We rolled off, and I won the roll off on initiative. So I got to go. I get to choose to go first in this case. So good luck.
Good luck. I'm getting squashed.
May the worst man win. Give me a second here.
That is scary up there.
All right, and go. So in this case, I have Countess Riyadh going first. She's going to go a straight five. That's what she's good at. Going fast. So because that's a 3, 4, or 5 speed maneuver, I'm just going to shift these over a bit. She gets assigned an evade token, and then her action is to take a focus.
Gee, you didn't pay turn like you did against me.
I know, right? Ah! Okay, next up is Merrick Stele.
Sorry, I had to bring that up.
Who is also going to forward five. And he takes a focus.
It's funny because when you did that, I'm like, what?
Okay, my next is Epsilon Ace, who is a 12. So, Poe and then Han.
4-4.
That's close.
Nice and close there. I like it.
And he is going to boost.
Might as well. It's gonna be in range.
Yeah, probably. But I think
the Countess closest is obstructed.
Oh yeah,
Countess is obstructed.
I'm not sure Merrick is actually in range. Next up.
By the way, you can't actually measure range until you're about to shoot.
Yes, Han. If you measure for target lock and it's within range, you must target lock.
You must target lock.
Well, he doesn't have an action anymore, so that's.
I do a cheesy maneuver when I know it's out of
it's
range,
like just out
but
of range,
I still want
to
see how far
to target
it is.
Lock. Oh, he's just beyond range. Okay, yeah.
I know it's cheesy, but it's legal.
No, you know what? It's totally legal, and it's a good way to measure your next movement.
Yeah, and that's exactly why I do it.
Yeah.
Alright, so
ooh, he is looking down the barrel of a bunch of guns. I would either focus or evade at this point. And because it's Countess Riyadh, I would probably focus.
Because the Duke. The Duke will force your dice down to a focus, and then you can use the focus to turn it
back. Yeah, because if you see 3PO and roll and evade, just like he is saying, he's going to juke it down to a focus, and then you're
nothing.
Screwed. Then you get nothing. But if you have a focus, all of a sudden now you get two.
Last but not least, Epsilon Ace. He's just going to move forward three. He's moving slow today. He's just taking it easy.
He's just contemplating life.
Yeah, he's like, this is interesting. Right. Interesting. Yes. And he is going to take his evade. Here we go. So now top of the stack is him, who has a range 3 shot on Poe. So I'll take it. So two dice coming at you.
And
see
one crit.
So I get three of these.
You get
three
agility
dice.
Yeah.
Three agility dice to evade with. Oh, he took
and I will evade.
And he's good.
Yes, he will. Okay. All right, so that was 12. Hand gets to shoot now.
So
now you can actually measure for range.
Range 3 on Merrick. Okay, yeah. Awesome. So I'll take
They're both
four
range 3, right?
They're both range 3, so it doesn't matter
good.
Who I shoot at.
Okay.
You're right.
Well, yes, it does. She has a stealth device.
Yeah, she's going to be
so
way harder.
So range
3,
she gets 5 dice.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So, whereas Merrick only gets 4.
Yeah, let's just go for the...
The squishier of the two.
Yeah, exactly, right? Exactly.
If that's your definition of squishy, sure. Okay, so Han's just going to say...
Han's going to be like, I reroll,
The whole thing, yeah. That is what you do with that roll.
Yeah.
And that's actually pretty solid. I would just stick with that. You can't re-roll it anyway.
I can't re-roll anything, so we got hit in a crit.
Hi there.
The message was through the box.
Take a picture
exactly.
of it.
We got really close. Talk about
sure.
it.
The camera's right there in the bottom corner. Okay, so you rolled a hit and a crit on Merrick.
So that you got evade and two focuses and a blank.
Evade two focuses and a blank. So I will use my focus to turn up those two focuses and get 3.
Okay. Yeah, this is not going to end well.
No, it's the first joust. We don't know yet. We have no idea how this is going to go yet. Next is Poe.
Poe is going to take a range 2 shot on that little guy's back.
Oh, on Epsilon Ace. That's range 3 again?
Yep.
Oh, no focus.
So
he doesn't actually...
Because you boosted.
Yeah, one hit.
So I get 4 dice again?
With an evade token.
Yeah, I know, right?
And it's a miss.
Yeah. 2 evades. It's more than enough. Don't even need to use my token. So now we get into more shots. No shot there. So so Merrick is going to use the Tidy title to shoot with the tractor beam first. So 3 dice with no range bonus for you because it's a secondary weapon. So that is, damn, 1 crit.
All right, so
you get 1 evade dice.
I have an evade. No, I have a focus.
You have a focus. And you have 1 evade dice.
Now, you can only use C-3PO once per round, so you can either choose to use it now.
I'm going to go for...
If you...
I have a focus, so...
If you don't use him now, you are guaranteed to be hit by it, and then you have no agility.
Okay. So I might follow up attack.
So you need to use
C-3PO.
C-3PO
gets
0,
and he gets 1.
Okay.
So C-3PO is used...
And you get, I only had 1 hit, so I don't get to reduce your attack dice. However, now I get to follow up with my primary 3 dice, range 3, so you are going
to
get 2 evades.
Now I get
2 and you cannot use C-3PO this time because you've already used him once this turn.
Roger that.
But
you
he does
still have
get
your
2,
focus, though.
2 evade dice.
And that's, one
hit,
2
focus. There you go.
1 hit, right? So,
yeah.
So you need to get 1 evade.
I need at least to get 1 focus.
Or focus. And, oh, yeah. Oh, 2 focus.
All right, so,
take it. No, take it. Take it.
Take the hit?
Really?
Take the hit. Because she's gonna hurt you bad.
She's going to try anyway.
Okay, so I will lose a shield.
Okay.
That is some good advice.
You got lots of hit points, so it's not worth wasting your focus yet. All right, and then Countess Riyadh is going to open up with her primary weapon.
And that's why.
Is 3 hits. There
that's
you go.
That's why you want to take it. So you still get your 2 evade dice.
I know, isn't that mean?
Oh, they failed you.
What do they got? Nothing?
2 blanks.
2 blanks. Awesome. So 3 hits.
Yeah.
Okay, they failed you.
Okay, that is bottom of the stack, so we sweep tokens and set some new maneuvers.
Wow.
That worked out plenty well for me.
Well, it's fancy. It probably would have been better if I shot 4 shots in you, but
yeah, but it's
that was just fun.
It's right there.
Yeah, it's just fun.
So there's three focus, three evade, and two blanks on evade dice, right? So the odds of you getting two evade on two dice, or two blanks on two, is low, but it happens a lot to me. I get more blanks on evade dice than any other result, which mathematically is not possible, but it is. Or no, mathematically it's possible. It's just improbable.
Yeah, mathematically it's quite possible.
Because it happens all the time.
Okay, I think I'm set.
Yes.
Now remember, his red ship moves first. Keep that in mind.
Yeah. She moves, he moves, you move, I move.
Just gotta dodge that asteroid there.
So happy I picked up the veteran set. Oh man. Worth every damn penny.
Second best expansion there was, in my opinion.
What's number one for you?
Most wanted.
Should have known.
Most wanted. That's not even a...
It's like, seriously, did you just ask me that question?
Come on. I don't know what the third best.
So if I fly over top, I can't take an action?
You don't get an action, but as long as you don't land on it, you still get to shoot. Now, flying over it, you still roll a die and take any hits or crits that come up. So be careful.
Shield damage?
Yeah, I have killed myself doing that.
So if your maneuver template crosses it, then you have to roll for damage.
Not the base of the ship, your maneuver template.
Yeah.
Okay, well,
it's better than it could be, right?
Yeah.
So like if you bank a little.
If you bank, and then you can boost. So
you
can
still boost to be like,
you can do
sort of an S turn, right?
Yeah.
And avoid it, but.
So, you ready?
Ready.
Okay, top of the stack.
Ready to die.
Countess Riad is going to do a 4 that she's going to turn into a K turn.
No surprise there.
Oh my god.
Now, hopefully, you did a 1 speed maneuver and just bump into her.
I knew that if I did a 5, I would guarantee bump. So I didn't.
Hopefully, you did a 1.
She gets a free evade and takes a focus.
Although,
actually, no.
If your template crosses this,
and
barrel rolls.
There. Merrick Stele is going
to
move forward too.
Did you get to shoot? I'm not sure. Well, I didn't get to shoot because I landed on the asteroid. I thought you just didn't get your action. No,
he is going to take a focus.
Let me just clarify before, because I'm talking a lot, but I'm not sure if I'm right. If I land on an asteroid, I lose action and shots.
If you land on it, yes.
And you have to roll an attack dice.
Yeah, I do.
I think I'm also going to take. No, I'm not. Okay. So now
goes over it. You don't get any actions. You can still shoot, but you still have to roll the damage.
This is the only move I figure that wouldn't touch the.
Nice, nice. Well done.
The maneuver. It's all about the maneuver.
And he's gonna focus.
Okay. Oh yeah, your hand. That's right. Go, okay. Hand, go!
All right, so we're
revealing a forward 4.
So I'm going to end up bumping
you
your
guy. You do.
That's unfortunate.
And that was why I didn't expose, because I knew you'd bump.
It's a Boba Fett, man. You won't die that easy.
Yeah, because it's like pointless.
Yeah, I'll hold that. You just go ahead and place him forward a bunch there. Hold on, he's going to be about there. There, right about there. Go ahead and pull that out. Pull it out the butt.
Usually what I do is I just run the template beside the base and just slide the base on the template.
Oh, okay. That works too. Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait. This guy didn't need to sweep his token because he had the comm relay. I shouldn't have done that. So, okay. He's going to bank 3.
Be in pose face.
No.
At least Poe will have a chance of stripping his. Maybe not.
Can I?
Which one?
No.
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 I don't know.
No. No way. Not even.
No,
close.
You're right.
Not even
close.
You could barrel roll the other way. That would be kind of silly, but.
Well. It's not gonna move him out of arc at all. So
it might.
He will take a focus.
It might move you out of.
No.
Out of your arc.
No, exactly. Don't want that. I want that range one shot. All right. So now, top of the stack, I have no beginning of combat stuff. Do you have any beginning of combat stuff?
I don't think I do.
So, Epsilon Ace, because he's range one to Poe, is going to feed three dice into him. All right. And that's a single focus, really.
Wow.
So I will turn that up into a hit using my focus token.
Wow.
What
blanks.
The heck is that? Blanks?
You take a hit.
You take a hit.
Take a shield.
Evade
dice can
to
be
shoot.
Very fickle.
Yes, they can be.
So hand gets to shoot. You either have an out of arc shot here or an out of arc shot here with your turret.
Well, Poe's going to. I'd have to rely on Poe for that guy.
Probably.
You know what? I would focus both of them on the same ship.
You think so? Yeah.
Oh, okay. Get one ship off the board. It's 3 points for you, right? So.
Focus one, focus.
I got
focus
that
fire.
Evade token and I got three dice, so.
Whenever you have a chance,
okay.
Focus fire.
Okay, focus
it's
fire.
Just the most
all right.
Efficient thing to do.
So.
That's.
That was Han?
That's Han, so Han's
I would
gonna,
reroll
Han's
the
gonna
entire.
I'm going to reroll the whole
Han's
thing.
I would reroll that whole
that
thing.
You still got Luke on your
that's
team.
Right.
I still got Luke.
And solid, two hits.
Is it?
Two hits.
Two hits.
Two hits.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I'm rolling it over here, so. It was a hit.
Okay.
That's better than one.
On Epsilon Ace.
I'd rather he just miss here now.
Okay, that means
Luke.
You get a Luke.
Hold on.
That's a
yeah, two evades, so I don't need to use my evade token.
Nope.
Now you get Luke's reroll of four dice.
And if you get a focus, it
turns one focus up.
Oh,
two
my
hits.
God, the worst rolls ever.
Two evades. Didn't even need to use his. Evade token, he's got that for when Poe shoots at him now.
Yeah.
How many times can you reroll with him?
Once
per round?
Once.
There's a rata on that? I think you're right, because I don't think he can reroll on a miss on Luke's.
No, he could.
When attacking? Yeah.
You can reroll that if you want it.
It is
when you're attacking, it says.
Okay, so
I would.
Right.
Although it's the same result.
Wow. One
two hit. Hits?
Two hits because the loot turns that into a.
Turns one up. Okay, and then. And I'll use. My evade token.
Ooh, you have to. See, you made him spend his evade. Now, Poe.
No, I'll take the one shield.
Okay.
I'll keep that evade token for when Poe shoots at me.
Yeah. All right. Yeah.
Poe's only going to get one shot.
Yeah.
But it's four dice.
Yep.
And solid.
And predator reroll.
Yep.
Nice. See, this is why I held the my evade token.
Oh.
That's
that was
you're
actually.
That was
a hit.
You wanna, okay.
That was that's three
so
hits.
Three hits and a crit.
Three hits and a crit.
Ouch.
And that's two. Oh no.
No.
Sorry, that's two with my evade token and
it's
damn.
Hit and a crit.
A hit and a crit.
So. Oh, a hit and a crit, and you are now
he's
a four.
Now a four. Thrust control fire. Receive a stress token, then flip this card face down.
Nice.
I don't care.
That's why you focus fire.
Yeah.
Wow, that's a lot of misses, though. That's just
so now I have no shot with Merrick.
Nope.
But she does have a shot. Looks like range one.
Range one
on the Falcon.
Yep.
That's range one on her.
Two crits.
Yeah,
two crits.
Let's get those evades out of there.
Two crits.
Okay, and there we go.
So he can choose to do his.
He hasn't already. No, he haven't used C3PO yet this turn.
So I'm gonna use C3PO, and guess none. Just
okay. Guess zero. Yep.
Guess zero.
Hopefully, you get zero.
No. You get an evade.
Oh no!
So you take a crit.
Yep, I just take a crit. That's it.
Because he juked it.
Oh wait!
It was
I juked that evade.
Yeah.
So you get none.
Ah, you reminded him. I knew that too. And I said, oh, he's not remembering.
So that's your. That's actually one for your shield and then a face up damage, yo.
Yep.
Sorry, I don't play favorites.
Treat all turn maneuvers as.
As red!
All like hard turns as
yeah.
red.
Yeah. Oh!
That's a brutal crit on him.
That is a brutal
crit. That is. Okay. That is bottom of the stack. I sweep tokens.
Okay.
There's Poe's focus.
Dang. Wow. There we go.
That was just horrible all the way around.
You actually knocked. He's down to one hull.
Epsilon Ace is down to a four. And he's only one hull.
Oh, you still got seven hull on hand.
Yeah.
Too bad that wasn't a pilot one. That would have been like.
Oh, and I'm stressed now.
Treat all banks as reds, eh?
Yeah, that's a little brutal for him.
Now, he goes first now, though, so.
Oh, yeah. That makes it kind of shitty for you.
No. Now he's a blocker. Now he just is like, in your face!
To get rid of the stress, though, you're going to have to, like, bump into him with a green.
Maybe.
I guess he does have some 90 degree. He has a 90. Doesn't he have a 190 green?
Who, the...
Or 290 green?
He does have a 190, but I don't think it's green.
Yeah.
Pretty much everything across is 2 dial, though, except for his S turns is green.
Wait.
Yo!
Remember Morgan who worked at Best Buy?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
She's coming to pick up a bunch of expansion.
Oh, nice!
Yeah, she goes, is this Andrew? Like, yeah, she's like, it's Morgan. I'm like, I have met Morgan before.
You're like, wait a minute.
Oh, sweet. I like
this name sounds familiar. Yeah.
Not gonna argue. Well, that's all. I can just edit that out.
yeah. No. Sorry. You busted, Misty. You busted. I'm gonna send this straight to your wife.
On YouTube too. My wife doesn't watch YouTube.
Yeah. It's for nerds.
So Eamon just ate a whole bunch of really good rolling.
Oh, really?
Ridiculous.
Oh, yeah. Eamon just like was it was a dice buffet.
I'm facing a dice buffet here as well. Here, man. This is. Donkey's dice buffet.
Awesome.
All right.
How dare you come to space?
I
don't
know. I edited my veteran list a bit, eh?
Oh, yeah.
After playing against it, it's drop cluster in favor of these.
So Poe now moves first before
him. His tie moves before you.
Tie
moves
before everybody.
Yeah, because he's a four now. Because
now that he's taken damage against his hull, he's now a four pilot skill.
So basically, all of his ships move first.
Yeah.
Yep. Worst case.
I think I'm good.
So you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. I'm going to reveal Epsilon Ace, who's going to do a turn two.
That's his primary value, right?
Should appear.
Let's see where those guys are going. All
right. Sorry, I'm going to template Poe here. There you go. You got it?
Actually, okay, that'll work. Yeah, that's fine.
I have my list ready. Oh, very good. My 500 points of sexiness. It required almost every ship I
have. Now he sheds his stress. And then I'm going to barrel roll him. Poe doesn't really have much choice but to bump at this point, I don't think. So
He has lots of choice.
We'll see.
A Talon roll will not make him bump.
No, but we'll have him facing the wrong way. Because Talon roll turns you around, right?
Depends on where he Talon rolls.
Oh, that's true. All right, Countess Riyadh is going to bank two. She's not going to get her free evade this turn.
That's it. One red hit.
Oh, and bump.
Oh, is it? Yeah, I think you're right.
Wow. It's a little surprising.
Oh, darn. I thought she was a little further away than that.
Does she have actually one banks?
No, I don't think they do they?
I don't
know. Yes, but...
Meh.
I mean, hand's still going to move.
Yeah.
And then Merrick is doing a K turn four.
Because he can.
He just kind of stayed.
Exactly. Because he can.
Bad touching.
Because it's white and awesome.
Bad touching.
That puts...
All right, well, none of those guys are going to be shooting at me.
Wow, white kid.
Yeah, defenders. Defenders are solid.
He will take a focus.
I like that last volley of filth that hit him.
Oh, where the hell's hand going?
So, Poe next.
Hold on. I will.
He's going to experiment.
I will stress to expose through experimental interface.
Ooh.
Until the end of the round, increase your primary weapon value by one.
So, I've reduced my agility, but increased my weapon value.
Yeah, okay. I didn't even know that was coming.
So, next is Poe.
Yeah. All right. Turn two.
That'll work.
Yep, that sure will. Here, I'll template my TIE fighter there.
That was good.
That's good?
All right. Nah, we're good.
Dang.
And he's going to focus.
Okay.
Yep. So that's what Poe does. Mm-hmm. He's the focus king.
And Han is forward four, getting the hell
Whoa,
out of dodge.
Whoa, good actually call on that. You might even want to do an engine boost on that. And really get the hell out of dodge.
Oh, yeah. I got a feeling I'm going to be boosting here. Let me just take a visual on some ranges here. And I'm going to...
boost which way, though? If you're going for if you're going for this TIE fighter, you're going to want to boost that way to keep within range.
I'm thinking of getting out of this guy's arc and just taking a free shot here, right? No,
but it's if you boost, you're still going to get a range 3 shot on her, I think.
Yeah, but then I'm.
But you got to be careful because that's going to put you really close to the edge of the board here.
Well, either
and then
way,
when you turn, it's a red maneuver.
You know what?
I have no choice. I have to do something, right?
You can focus.
No, because I'm going to get a...
Well, it doesn't matter. You can't... Because
this gets me out of range.
You can't legally boost off the board
anyway. I can't
anyway.
Juke it right now because I don't have an evade.
Yeah.
Oh, what do you mean I can't juke?
No, I can't
juke
because
can't
I don't have an evade.
He can't juke.
So I'm not going to turn your dice down this turn.
Okay, and that's Candace here or
that's,
whatever?
That's Countess Riyadh, yeah.
Countess Riyadh.
The old Countess.
So it's going to be 3 dice versus 3 dice...
It just means next turn you're going to have to take a stress move.
Yeah,
four
dice
off the
because
board
of her, well,
to stay,
plus
to
range
the
bonus
yeah.
if you move to 3.
Yeah.
No, if I stay there and take a focus, that might be the best choice here, right?
That's up to you, really.
You'll get...
I mean...
3 dice versus 3 dice. I'll get some shooting.
If you're looking to get out beyond there and not get shot at,
I would boost.
If you're looking to stay where you are and maybe kill this guy off.
No, my initial instinct was to boost. I'm going to stick with my initial instinct.
Yep. Go for it. Go with your gut, man. Go with your gut.
Certainly
and you're
going to
be at a good enough angle.
All the little bugs that live in our belly are good for us, right? Oh, man.
No,
you definitely have to turn one next turn.
Yeah, it's going to be a red move for you, but...
No, a boost. Just
a boost will end up with this edge off the board, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, you can't... You won't be able to... Oops. You won't be able to do just a bank. You'll have to do a hard 90. You will fly off the board if you bank.
A one bank won't make me that turn, no?
Nope. You will
go
off the board.
One bank would bring you along here, but the edge of your
you
ship
will
base will be off the board.
You'll
probably.
Go off the board.
Okay,
yeah,
so
to
top of the stack. Hand shoots first.
All
right. You have an obstructed shot here.
Oh, yeah. Go up.
Or you have... I'll roll 5 dice. I'm okay with that.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
He's going to get... Four, is that range
I get 4
three?
Dice. It's range 3, so 5 dice again.
5 dice.
I gotta shoot.
It's
5
dice for 5 dice. He's only got 1 hit point left, though.
I'll do
5
dice with the guy that's
Okay, so 3 dice from hand. Oh, yeah, that's right. And you get your rerolls.
Yeah.
And Luke.
Yeah. He
now,
still has a good shot.
Does hand's pilot ability trigger for Luke as well? Mm-hmm. Oh,
yeah.
Fudge.
You know what? You want to reroll that.
Yeah,
you
do.
Two
and
hits.
Keep that. Well, you have to keep
that.
Stuck
with that.
You're stuck with what you rolled on the second time.
And this is on Epsilon?
Yeah. 5 dice. And 2.
Yeah,
so you get a Luke
3.
3 shot.
That's 3 evades altogether, yeah.
And solid.
Wow. 2
hits
and
a
crit.
2
hits
and a crit.
I need those 3 evades again.
Now you see why you didn't need Predator?
And betrayed.
You killed him.
That is a hit and a crit on Epsilon Ace.
That's why you didn't need Predator on him.
Yeah. And so he goes.
All right, so
Luke
now pose a range
was,
1 here. Okay, that's what I wanted. Pull range 1 with a focus.
Yeah.
On
Countess.
Yeah, she's still getting 4. She gets 4 dice still?
She's
she got
4
the,
dice.
You could knock off
device.
her
I hope
that stealth device, though.
You could.
He's going to get the Predator reroll still.
I hope you guys lucky.
And the focus,
as unlucky
so.
Rolls as I got last round. So let's
see.
Let's exchange the luck this round.
We'll see.
Thank you. So
Put him down, buddy.
Oh!
He doesn't get the Predator that because of Poe.
So 3 hits and a crit. So I'm pretty much guaranteed to lose my stealth device at this point.
Well, no. You can roll 4. You can roll perfect.
No.
It's not going to happen.
It's not. It didn't.
So 2 evades. I take a hit and a crit.
So 2
okay,
shields.
So stealth device drops.
And
2 shields.
Solid.
Good hit.
Good hit. Friggin' finally returned.
That was an awesome round for you.
All right. Merrick.
That was an awesome round for you.
He's gonna do his 3 dice from the tractor beam first. On Poe?
On Poe.
Let's get these evades out of here, sorry.
You only get your regular agility because it's a secondary weapon.
Right, so well, he wouldn't have gotten anyway because it's only range 2.
Yeah.
So, 3 dice from the tractor beam is a hit and a crit. And we'll hold on to that focus for now.
Yeah.
It's only 2 dice, right? So.
Okay, I dodge one.
So you got hit by it.
So you got hit by it. I'm going to give you a tractor beam token.
And boost him right into you, right?
Yeah, hells yeah, I am.
Yeah.
Where's my boost? Where's my boost? There it is.
Right into Countess Riyadh or...
Cannot. So...
Straight, you could. It'll do a straight.
I know.
Or you can barrel roll him.
I'm going to barrel roll him onto the asteroid.
Oh, evil.
Yeah, well, that's all good. Yeah.
There you go. Yeah, still in arc.
Roll a dice.
Roll a die.
And nothing. He's good. He's already shot, so meh.
Yeah. That was too shabby. So now I'm going to shoot 4 dice from my primary because of expose.
Yep.
On him?
From him into him.
You're out of arc now.
Nice try, buddy. Turn that a little. Turn it a little more.
Keep going.
Holy jeez.
Wow.
All right.
Yeah,
I'm totally out of arc. I have, however, Countess isn't going to get a shot.
Countess is not getting a shot.
Yeah, that's kind of surprising.
Yeah.
That's why I was saying just...
She's going to get a range
3
on
straight,
hand instead.
Straight at Countess.
So...
You get 1 agility
three
because
hits,
he...
1 agility.
Oh, wow.
So...
2 shields and a hit.
Yep. All right, that feels pretty good.
All right.
Countess
has... You're going to have to green maneuver like crazy now.
A range 3 shot on hand, so 3 dice.
Now, have you already done hands C3?
No, I have not used hands.
2 crits and a hit.
Wow, I've not done hands.
And she has no juke. So.
She has no juke, so whatever you get is what you get. You're going to get 2 dice.
That's tough with 2 dice on hand.
I know. It's a tough call,
with
right?
With 3 hits.
I got to guess 1.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to take
the
risk.
No, that's actually not a risk.
That's actually, the odds are probably with you on that.
The calculated risk.
Let's hope the force is, too.
No.
Oh, my God.
So you just take
2 hits and a crit. Or 2, sorry, a hit and 2 crits.
Your evade dice are really sucking tonight.
A hit and 2 crits.
No,
direct 2 direct hits.
Oh, my God. Is he dead?
5, 6, he has 2 hull left.
So don't draw those. Don't draw those.
Well, I don't draw them?
No. Just leave a direct hit just simply counts as 2 hits against your hull. That card counts as 2 damage.
That was brutal.
That was awesome.
That was the most brutalist result you could have got.
Okay.
End of the round. And everything.
I want to rematch. The dice gods have failed.
Hey!
Oh, yeah. The dice gods are really failing you, dude. Yeah,
okay. Sweep tokens.
So does this stay on here now?
That actually comes off this round now.
Okay. That's my fault.
That's your focus. No, I want your focus head. Give me your focus head.
He still needs them because he doesn't have a lot of ships. You have like 50, so.
I know. I have more tokens than I know what to do with most times.
Yeah, you could probably use it for kindling at this point. No, and I'm not even joking.
I know.
I just want to analyze my...
So as long as I end up back on the board, right? As long as you end up back on the board, a turn 1 is your best bet, honestly.
Yeah. He's pretty much dead anyway, so maybe.
How are you still alive?
Shithouse luck.
You still have a shield, too?
That means nothing. It really means nothing. I did blow up a ton on that guy for you.
You got lone wolf going off on you.
Yeah, lone wolf and I'm fat. I'm freaking fat.
And you're fat.
Shut
up. Oh, you were getting a lot of range.
Looks like one it is, eh?
The first round, I killed him. Everything was a range 1.
One surprise.
I didn't have any target locks on him or anything. I forgot. Fire control system.
Oh!
Because he died anyway.
Yeah, it doesn't matter because
I'll give that a shot.
Defender, right?
Yeah.
Oh wait, that's a defender. That's why that looked weird. Yeah. I don't need that FO dial anymore.
Wow. Yeah, I don't think you want the FO dial with your defender dial. Although, the FO dial is good. I think the defender dial is slightly...
It is definitely better. Not as good at the low speed.
Yeah!
But at the high speed, it's woohoo!
The white K turn.
Oh, that white K turn is just hard to deal with, yo.
That's tweet.
Oh, I'm stressed. Yeah. I don't care. I'm gonna cave her in anyway.
So I'm pretty sure Poe's gonna try to regen.
So. You thought that before, and I went like, zoom.
I know. Well,
and
your options,
regen
your options are like,
anyway.
Run the hell away and regen, or run the hell away and regen.
Now he moves first.
I need my focus.
He moves.
I do. I move both my guys before
and
you.
You got that barrel roll thing too.
Oh right? Yeah, I do.
So.
Yeah. I would think he's going after him.
Oh,
he might go after.
You know what I forgot?
Might want to target lock that.
What?
Oh no, it wasn't Merrick that got the crits, was it? It was Riyadh that got the crits.
No, there you go. That's a little better.
No.
All right, come on. Merrick got 3 hits because he rolled 4 dice and got 3 hits.
Oh, right. It was Riyadh.
Riyadh that got the double crits.
Right. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah.
So what was the draw?
That's poopy.
I thought I'd forgotten to use Merrick's.
He just
hasn't. Oh, yeah, yeah. He didn't get the crit.
He hasn't actually crit anyone.
Not yet.
Well, of course, because he's married.
I know, right?
He'll never
the ability, so he'll never roll it.
He never. You basically have to
yes!
have the Emperor flying with him. Just be like, have a crit.
Okay, sir. Let me look through.
Or you fly his advanced version.
That's pretty funny.
Yeah, the entire advanced. Yeah, exactly.
So it's the same ability.
Well, I think the idea with him is you don't put the TID title, you put Magma Cannon on it.
Yeah, I guess.
Magma Predator.
I guess if you're going to run the Pulpmobile, you would have to have a very stripped down...
Oh, if I was going to do the Pulpmobile, I wouldn't fly these guys because they're too expensive.
Well, no,
well, you
could
fly
him,
and you could fly him, but then you're going to bring a bunch of just Academy pilots here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like two or...
I'm actually really tempted to swap out Epsilon Ace for just Epsilon Pilot.
Okay.
And just use him as, like, in-your-face blocker. Oh, you bumped me. Oh, shucks.
And then have Bid, then, I guess, 2-point Bid.
Well, I'm thinking about changing this around a little bit as
yeah.
well.
Well, she's solid. I wouldn't change her build. I wouldn't change her build.
Great. The problem is, I only get like 20 points left to put another ship in, and it's like shit.
There's nothing wrong with Epsilon Ace at that point.
No.
Pascal 12 till he gets damaged.
I know, right? He actually did a bit of work. He got some good shots on Poe.
Yeah. No, man, he's pulled his weight a lot with me.
Yep.
In the past.
Yeah. Oh, I've always liked him because people are like, oh, he's a 4. No, he's not.
Make sure when you're filming the outro, this is close.
Okay.
So many outros all right, over here. Dialed just in. Open and, like, the toilet lid's up. I was just like, well, that's
all right, dialed in. Sorry it took so long.
I'm hoping
your
problem soon. Yeah.
Well, yeah.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm
so, Riyadh. Gonna do a forward 3 for her.
And
oh, I'm tempted. I think I might, actually. I know you're gonna swing around and she's gonna be obstructed, so I'm gonna do that.
Oh, wow, he's not gonna. He's going after
Poe.
Free
evade, get the focus. Yeah, kill Poe. Kill. Poe did so much work for him the last time I played
wow.
him.
Yeah,
with Han, where
the dice
is,
have the dice have completely utterly left
right?
me here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then
like, Merrick's full health, he can finish.
Merrick is gonna forward 2.
With what, 1-2 health left?
2 hull, isn't
two
it?
2 hulls left.
Yeah, I'm really not.
Six, four, six,
two not worried hull. About Han, let's put it that way.
I wish these were all pilots. That was
the
that.
Thing with
if they were all pilots,
there
would
is
epic.
7 pilot cards in the deck, I believe, if I recall correctly.
Yeah, I think there's 7 pilots, 7
no.
ships, 7 direct hits.
It's, just others,
because
there's
33
cards.
Well, I know there's 7 direct hits.
Yes, that is something that I will not
there's 7 ships.
That will never change.
No, they're
yeah, what the fuck? Why not?
It's been a long time.
No,
I don't know. I don't know. Because
I put together a decimator
with the
had,
new deck
that had determination on it. And
oh.
3 different rounds, the decimator should have died. But the crits that kept coming
oh,
through were
yeah.
all on pilots. And it was
that's
just like,
the old
hey,
deck.
Look, 3 crits. All 3 are pilot.
Oh.
Gone!
I know, that actually saved me. Yay! Hey now. No, you weren't even touching your ship there, buddy.
I was. I put it right beside it because he's on the asteroid.
Oh, it's a close one.
That? No, you're not going to clear that.
Still
no,
clearing.
You're still not going to. You would just push forward.
That's still right there.
You were not going to go past that. No, look, your nubbins are touching.
Yeah, your nubbins actually count.
Yeah. Nubs so, count? Sorry.
Nubbins count.
And that's why I left him right there.
Forcing a bump on Poe is the best thing you can ever do.
I know, because, oh, no more action now.
No. But was that a... Yeah. Was that a green maneuver? It was. You regen a shield.
Do you regen a shield?
I'll be losing it off.
Oh, I'm still on.
Hands down. Oh,
he can't shoot at you. Only she can.
Yeah.
You don't get a shot. You will get a shot with him.
Obstructed, though.
And he is stressed because that was a 90.
Oh, yeah. So no action on. No action for hand. He's not action hand today.
But you don't even have you don't have.
You have
a
range 2 obstructed. Oh,
yeah, range 2 obstructed.
Closest to closest,
because it's a turret.
Is actually 3.
Yeah.
So I'll take my 5 dice.
God damn. You get 3, but you get lots of reroll synergy. Right?
You got so many freaking rerolls with this.
It won't matter. All my rerolls in the roll aren't.
No, they are.
I've just been blanking.
That's not blanking.
That's not blanking. That's 2 hits and a focus.
Take your 2. Ooh, I would take that.
2 hits and a focus? Like,
yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't reroll that. No. Unless you want to. You're
yeah, 2 evades.
So Luke's gonna try again. Yeah. This is
obstruction. So the idea is that, yeah, if you were here, you can have it anywhere along here. So you can go. So you're gonna, I would
have rerolled the entire thing.
Reroll the entire thing?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, that's true, because I get it anyway. Right?
And same
thing.
Same result, 2 hits.
All right.
Yeah. And this is where I whiffle completely.
You might.
Nope, 3 evades. Yeah. Don't even need to drop my freaking thing. Okay, Merrick has no shot.
And Poe has no shot.
Nope. So, Countess Riyadh.
Ouch. Is that range 1?
Oh, no, I think it's 2.
2, yeah. It's
yeah, in arc 2. Yeah. So 3 dice. Only 3 dice. What do you want from me? Really? I will focus that into 2 hits.
2 hits. 2 hits.
That's right. Hey, I can
2,
still
hang on, only 2 dice? Oh, you did it. Okay,
and
so
I'll juke that down.
Damn it. 2 hits. So you take a shield.
Take a shield.
You still got 1 hole left. God damn it, Poe, why won't you die?
You can.
I would hold off and do it on your last hit.
Wait until you're about to be dealt that last. Because
you can regenerate one more shield here.
Okay, that's that. We sweep tokens.
Well, the defenders are ultimate arc dodgers now. They're really tricky to.
Defenders are always nifty that way. It's just they.
They were expensive.
They are. Like the game just makes it 2 points cheaper.
Yeah.
but no, it's not just 2 points. It's also a free evade token, right? So
with the the X7 title? Yeah, as long as I have to go fast to get that evade token.
Yeah, you have to go on speed 3 or higher.
And at this point, in order to kill Poe, I need to go slow because he's going to go slow.
But you know what? She's only 37 points the way she stands, and it's solid.
She's
Right. Yeah, you're fine.
Yeah, you're right. 37 because of stealth
really
device.
Because
that cancels.
I think that's worth 37 points.
Yeah, I'm getting there. Hold on.
Oh, this is definitely your game.
Oh, it's I'm doing better this game than I was the last one, but that's because the last game I played against you wasn't one of my builds, and it had some mistakes in it.
Oh, that's right. Too. That's my excuse this time. This isn't my build. It's that guy's build.
Blame
right
him.
There.
No, it's the defenders. They're just.
Yeah, I'm just
your evade dice has not been very good for
you
tonight either.
That's
a lot of blanks.
So Countess Riyadh is going to do a forward 2, which is really slow for her.
And when you needed a focus, you didn't have a focus.
Yeah. Really? Okay, I will just take a focus. She doesn't get a free evade from the TIE X7, so I'm not going to be able to juke with her this time.
2 hits is pretty impressive.
Next is Merrick, who's going to do a bank 3.
Well, getting 4 rook,
and try to get some shots on hand.
Is pretty darn deadly if you're that good.
Oh, you're gonna try and take out him. Might as well.
Oh yeah. The thing is that you were kind
of. I'll take a. Take a focus.
Well, I did actually, but it was.
And.
Hold on.
Too
tight to really.
Oh. Yeah.
Is he gonna expose himself?
I'm tempted.
Let it all
hang out. He's got lots of hit points. I'm gonna expose.
Oh yeah, expose yourself.
Through experimental interface.
Yeah.
And.
My bits are all hanging out. There's the expose, so I remember.
Oh!
Was that a green maneuver?
Yep. It is. So
okay, well, you get a regen
a
shield. And
which is going to get him just out. Oh,
no,
is
he's
it?
Still in arc.
He's still.
Oh!
I think he's still. Hold on. Your laser's
yeah,
on.
Yeah, I know.
Like,
my head's messed up here.
I don't know.
Yeah, over the back corner.
You're off, Glenn.
What?
You're
I'm
off
on the
too.
Line.
No, you're
oh,
not.
Oh, no, there you
you're
go.
Bent, you're bent that
what?
Way.
I'm bent that
way. I think you're off.
Oh, you're right. I'm
just
outside.
Good use
outside.
Of a boost. That's
good.
Exactly.
Good job on that one. Okay.
That's exactly why
hand.
You boost. Because you don't have a shot, you might
yeah,
as well
that's
get
what I
arc.
Thought he was going to do.
All right, take that stress out.
I'll move that for you.
Well, at least he can action.
Yeah, I mean, I would look long hard.
You're not going to get juked. I would evade.
Mm-hmm.
Evade is your most best move right now. It's a guaranteed one.
Okay, top of the stack is hand to shoot.
All right.
You got, looks like a range two shot. Got range two shot on him and range three on the Countess, who is still...
Mother Hubbard. Sorry, I messed that
four
up.
Four dice.
I smacked her Countess there. So
he only has two agility right now.
So we know roughly where her arc was. So
yeah. That's just
about
right.
That's close enough.
That's good.
Close
right
enough.
What does really do?
So he has two agility right now?
Yep.
So he's only going to get two dice. She's going to get four dice. She is... slightly damaged.
He's taken zero hits.
Yeah.
So
you have a better chance of hitting him.
Yeah.
A much better chance of hitting
it's
him.
Range two.
So right, let's try it. Let's go for the.
You're only getting three dice. Get all those damn rerolls and your freaking loot gunner.
Doesn't matter.
So two hits.
I would just keep that. Yeah.
You know? Two hits. I would take that.
Yeah.
And,
of course.
That's such a hard call.
Are you going to actually take two shield?
Why not?
Who is he shooting at?
He wants to try to kill me. That's why he wants to save it to kill me off.
Oh.
That was good.
Yeah. I know. It's like, do I take it or do I save that focus for when I shoot back at you?
With
I just
take
it.
Four
you,
dice.
You
take
it.
You
take
it. Just take it.
Because one, you spend the focus and he dodges.
Him.
Luke shoots at you.
I know, right? So, which could be
Luke
even worse.
Luke shoots at you and suddenly you're naked.
Hey guys.
Yeah.
Oh no!
Yeah. You take
okay.
Two shields.
That was definitely the right
call. Poe has no shot, so it's my turn to shoot
back. You're not getting shot at by anybody.
But you know
else.
What? That's the best result for him, really, unless
tractor beam.
Unless
you're from the tidy title. Which is two crit and a hit.
Wow. Unbelievable.
So one dice, it's a secondary weapon.
Yeah.
It's also range.
Range two.
Two.
Yeah.
So you're only going to get one dice. Guess zero, of course.
Yep.
One. So
you're
hit by the tractor beam.
You're hit by the tractor
unless
beam.
Unless you spend the...
Oh,
and
I got
evade.
Right. So
you know what? That's okay. Let him spend the evade.
He's,
okay with that.
He's got
yes,
one.
Now.
You need...
Is that the...
You only need...
No, now I still get to... I get my primary shot because of the tie D type.
Yeah.
Oh.
You need three hits and he's dead.
And I expose.
So you're
on the
other
side.
Okay, so here's a question.
No. You use this.
Well, he's debating whether or not...
Yeah, why would I even use that? Why would I even use the receipt if all it is a tractor beam?
Because the tractor beam
doesn't do damage,
reduces your evade dice to zero. In
so you don't actually even get to use C-3PO if you don't roll dice. So his second shot is just going to hit
you
with
no
agility
dice.
If you have no dice, you can't evade at all.
I can't use C-3PO.
No,
because
it says because it simply says before you roll one or more defense dice. If you got no defense dice, first part doesn't trigger. So that's the thing.
Or you keep, or you take the tractor beam and guarantee yourself one evade token.
Against my four dice.
It's a hard call, really.
He's
I mean,
rolling four dice and needs, if he rolls three out of four dice, you explode.
So
I have no choice.
And
he's
got a focus.
And I'm sitting on a focus still.
I have no choice but to keep the evade.
Yeah. Well, no choice, it's just a hard choice.
The math is about the same.
You could try to.
The math is the same.
You could. You could spend the evade on the tractor beam and dodge it entirely. Then when he shoots, guess one.
He's already guessed.
Oh, you've guessed.
I already used it. That's what I mean.
Use it to try and avoid the tractor beam.
At this point in time, now it doesn't matter. I may as well take the tractor beam because the result is the same.
It is.
And save the
evade. You're absolutely right. It's the same.
Four dice for my primary. Holy smokers.
Want to focus?
Nope. But it is two crits and a hit.
So
I'm gonna trigger twice on
you.
You
got no roll.
You
were hit by the tractor beam.
You dodge the one hit and take two crits and explode.
Take two crits.
Unless they're pilots.
Oh,
except
right.
that I get to choose.
Oh, he gets
what
they
to
pick the
card. Oh,
because so I take the first
deal.
Three cards.
Yeah, that basically.
Then I go direct hit.
Dead.
And you're just dead.
Were they those pilots?
No, they were all ship.
It doesn't matter.
So it didn't
matter. But that's enough.
But yeah. Yeah,
okay,
Hang on.
What? You're only supposed to take one of those cards.
No, the other one's still through.
Yeah.
I know, you're only allowed to take one
of
those cards.
I choose one, and the other two get discarded.
Yeah.
Yes.
And is that enough to kill you?
It is.
Yes.
2, 4, 6, 8, yeah.
Right.
I mean, you still technically draw the...
You still draw another crit?
So, okay, let's see what it is. Give me the top three.
He still
Again,
gets... Yes,
yeah.
he does.
Every
yeah.
crit, I get to do this.
Yeah.
There you go, another direct hit, just because.
Oh! That was actually very generous.
That was very
of him.
Generous, actually. I might
very generous of him.
What, give you access?
Four.
Yeah, it's
four out of seven direct hits of him.
All right.
There's
okay.
still three more.
That's the end. So, Han is dead. Here you go. All
right.
Oh, man. Now that's...
And I'll sweep tokens.
Interesting.
Yeah, now it's pretty much a done deal.
Oh, boy.
What's the time?
25 minutes left.
Oh, wow.
I've redeemed myself.
Watch him kill you. With
Poe. I know.
Poe is
always
alive
Poe.
And shoots before you.
And still has R2.
Yeah.
And is integrated
astronaut. And so it ain't over. It's,
it ain't
it
over.
Ain't
he,
over.
Could, he could still win.
So what's all the facets of the tractor? Because I was only using it in a small ship. Can you use it against the big ones?
You
yes,
can.
You just don't get
you,
to move them.
You just don't get the barrel
oh,
or
the
boost
okay.
But they still have reduced their ability by one.
Okay.
Yep. It's still effective. It's still
yeah,
very
you don't,
effective.
You don't get to move them. You still just want to die.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, what the hell? Why not?
Yeah, so
No. Not that.
Oh, no.
Anything but that. Oh, man.
Oh,
I'm really kind of...
That's crazy. Yeah, they're pretty fun.
God damn it, Merrick. What's wrong with you?
What? I'll be right back. Yep. That was a really fast game.
Olivia was quoting you on our walk here, dude.
It happened.
Olivia was quoting you on our walk here.
Oh, was she?
Yeah.
What was she saying?
I was correcting her grammar, and she was all like, Glenn says the best words are made up words. So blah.
High five.
I'm not really sure if blah is made up, though. Isn't it officially in the...
Officially, all words in the English language
are made up?
I emailed the Aviation Museum. They're totally down for it.
Yeah! Oh, man!
They're even going to... They close at like 3 or whatever.
But they'll stay open for us?
They'll be like, yeah, you come in at 3, and then they'll even hook us up with somebody. So we can do... We can like show them. We can talk to
them. Dude, that is fantastic. That is so epic.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Oh, my God. No, we're
going to
do the Wings of Glory, which uses the same tool set. But it's like World War One dogfighting.
Oh, okay.
Out of the aviation museum.
Nice.
Yeah, just wants to go in and meet them.
Yeah.
Chat and shit.
Oh, dude, fantastic. Thank you.
So your guys move first.
Oh, my God, they do too. Okay, Countess is going to do a turn 3.
Because she can.
That'd be a really good drop, eh?
Oh, I know.
Something dog.
With the right build, you can do it.
Yeah.
Gives her a free evade.
Yep. She gets a free evade.
And an action.
Now, the question is, where's Poe going? He's probably
Great
coming around. So...
Yeah.
Can I fit?
Yeah, I can fit. Yep, you can. Easily. Yeah.
I can see your armpit.
I'm glad you can see my armpit. That's great. Look. Yeah, it's because it's split here.
Why didn't you tell me?
Oh, your shirt's split.
Oh, what am I doing?
Holy Jesus.
Did you hear Steele's car?
Yeah, it's loud.
Oh,
yeah, and then Merrick is like, oh, I don't care, I'm just getting out.
He's going to fly
over the debris because he's really not so worried about it. Now, it's a green maneuver. So he sheds his stress and picks up another stress.
And roll then a crit.
Not a crit. And then he's going to barrel roll as well.
So what do you want to do?
You can't.
Oh, because I'm stressed. That's right. My bad. Sorry. As soon as I started to, I was like,
I wouldn't have caught
stress.
That. I wouldn't have caught that. He would have, like, juked me.
I wouldn't have cheated knowingly.
Well, you guessed the wrong side.
Yeah.
Oh, where's my, my two hard turn? I gave you a two hard turn to move
my hey, whoa. Move
hard turn there. Yep.
Correct the place, yes.
Tomorrow.
No, I think it's,
so
last day is tomorrow?
Yeah, tomorrow's
and
last day.
And my one soft turn.
So there you go.
Forever. And my one soft turn.
Your one soft? Did I steal it too? I did. I'm such a thief.
I gotta watch this guy.
Such a thief.
Okay, so I'm moving one turn
but
this way.
At first I put my hair
oh.
And
then
I wanted to see if she noticed.
Well, at least he regens a shield.
Nope.
Yep. You're gonna have a boost, possibly.
Yeah, and I'm gonna...
It's too bad he can't barrel roll, eh?
No, right? Is there any way to give him a
barrel? There he is gonna get out of arc.
No,
there will be. Vector thrusters are gonna be an upgrade you're gonna be able to get with the
arc
170. And it's just an upgrade.
I can see it. You're an arc.
Straight up upgrade.
You're an arc.
Yep. There it is. Well, it's gonna be range 3, but that's fine. So Merrick has no shot. I'm gonna take my... Is it range 3?
In arc.
Yeah, I know. So, yes, it is range 3. So, 3 dice. And I still get a juke. Wow! I hit a crit.
And
I will
focus.
Juke that down into...
Hitting the crit, so your shields are gone.
Yep.
He's still alive.
Poe. God damn it, Poe.
But he's just facing the wrong way.
That's
the crappy thing.
Yeah.
He's behind you, and it's going to be tough to get out of that situation. Is your Talon roll a 3 or a 2?
3.
Eh.
You,
you could pull it off.
Because
I don't think... Yeah, you could pull off a Talon. That would stress you. And you wouldn't regen a shield.
I get that part.
But you can't just keep rolling 1 right now, regenerating a shield, because he will kill you. Yeah, it's either you fly fast.
I'm redeeming myself for getting all basically tabled.
Either fly really fast and keep
so
boosting, and just try and
down on Warp.
Try and get away from him
On Mondays. So you should definitely come join us. They have a beautiful
or you gotta
location
turn and, face
and air conditioning.
Where is it?
It is right next to where the pita pit used to be. So like right close to Yates.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
If you were able
like,
to
yeah,
kill
if you
Merrick,
come down through Bastion
and time
right,
run out, you would win.
You go past that restaurant that's right there.
Yeah.
And then there's like a...
Where the tattoo shop used to be?
I think so, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
That might be your only option.
We're down there usually between 5 and 5:30.
Yeah, you'd actually have to kill Merrick. Killing her...
Oh,
is
yeah,
not going to give
right.
you enough
and
points.
They're open till 9 as well, which is great.
35,
yeah. 38. Okay,
yeah.
I'm ready.
She's only
you ready?
Nine.
Okay.
Yeah.
Countess Riyadh is going to do a turn 3 towards you.
Yeah, for sure.
Because I know what direction you're headed now, because
now I can't do the old
Now, of course, she gets a free evade. And do I take the focus or do I try? No,
yeah,
I take the focus.
Okay, so yeah.
And then Merrick is going to bank 1.
Either focus or tractor or target.
And doesn't
off.
Actually shed his stress. Or doesn't shed his stress.
He's trying to keep away with you with his expensive ship at this point.
I am.
Because that's the only way you can win at this point is taking out his expensive ship.
Mm. Even if you boost, you're going to end up in my arc.
But you
Probably
might end up in
range
3. Three if you boost the other way.
Yeah? Yeah, if you pull in, you're probably going to be range 2. If you boost out, you'll be at range 3.
But if you turn towards...
It won't matter, range 3, I'm still going to die.
Well, not necessarily.
Not necessarily.
He can
you
roll
get 3
blood.
Dice. I get 3 dice. I could completely whiffle. You have not missed a single... You have not rolled less than 2 hits every roll.
There's always a first time.
Yeah.
Never trust your dice. Never trust your dice. Oh, the baffle?
No, Forlong.
Oh, yeah.
Forlong,
Zuckus, Dengar,
I mean,
on the Trandoshan Slayer.
Either way, you're at range 2 right now.
Bus,
if you boost
awesome.
That way, you're probably still going to be at range 2.
Because Dengar gets
you boost
if you
that way, you're probably going to be at range 3. You'd be guaranteed range 3 if you boost the other way.
I had.
You're not
going to
get a
stress.
Shot with them.
I had 12 stress stacked up on my party bus.
It might be.
Zuckus.
It's a bit of a gamble.
This one is different in that it can fall off. The illicit cloak
so
is not as
good. So you either go for the extra agility dice,
imperial cloak, yeah.
Or you take a focus.
Yeah, that's kind of the best call there.
For him, it is.
It's a tough call. All right, no shot. Or say, no shot, no shot. She's got range 2.
Yeah, yeah, it's range 2.
Range 2. So 3 dice. See, your focus actually is going to overcome my juke now.
Yep.
Oh! So I will do 2 hits, and I'm tempted to use my focus to turn that into 3 hits.
And it's a guaranteed death. That's it. It's game.
No, didn't he do a green? Oh, oh no, you did a turn 3.
Yeah, 2 blanks
again. It doesn't matter. It's game.
And that's enough.
He got 3 hits. He only needed 3
very
hits.
Good game, sir. Thank you very much for the attempt, for the opportunity to redeem myself. What was your takeaway from this?
Oh, the dice are just mean sometimes.
They are a fickle bitch.
Wow.
Yes.
Green dice are evil.
The dice were mean.
There's another YouTube channel. I can't remember what it is right now, but they do a series of learn to fly your ships called the hell is it now? Something about don't blame your dice or your dice don't matter. And it's basically how to fly in such a way that really your dice don't matter.
Yeah.
I mean, you were doing everything you could to try and get out of his arc, but it's just...
So at that point in time, was too late. Once I missed my jump, I made the bad call right here where I bumped him. And my original...
it's hard to recover from that.
See, my original move was just a 1. And they would have both been in my arc fire. I would have had my focus. I would have been able to take 4 shots against them. But I decided to, at the last second, changed it to 3 to try to get out.
You second guessed yourself.
And
you could have done it.
That was a big mistake there.
That's what gets me every damn time.
Not second guess yourself.
My original plan.
Only look at your dial to make sure that your original guess that you dialed that in.
Yeah.
That's the only time you relook at your dial.
And that was the TSN turning point there, because that means I could not fire, but I all got fired.
That is sort of where the game hinged there. Yeah.
And there was a lot of.
I'd say my takeaway from this is these guys are a great build. My 2 tie defenders are great. Epsilon Ace, I don't know. He's kind of middling. I'm really tempted to drop him for somebody much lower pilot skill. But I don't know. Maybe I'll take Chaser. At the after game report now, I redeemed myself from Monday. So, that worked out really well. I'd say my defender list is pretty solid. I don't know if it needs a whole lot more tweaks. Expose on Merrick did the job there pretty good. What are you doing with that?
Working.
Oh, all right. Fair enough. You get one more day. All right. What do you think, Ray?
Well, you know what? I flew something that I wasn't familiar with, and I wanted to try it out, and I took the recommendations. No blame.
Mm-hmm. No, honestly,
I made some bad decisions right off the bat. I think I rushed in way too aggressive. I normally don't play like that, and I should have stick to the strategy that I had.
You're slow boating
I should have slow boated, split your groups up. Whoever you decide to chase, Poe or Han comes back in into the game to chase from behind on the other player. And it's kind of what I had my original build as. I wasn't so sure about this one. I don't think I'll fly this kind of.
It doesn't matter about. I mean, your list is great. That list is fantastic.
It seems solid. I just
you should have flown it like you did on Monday.
Yeah.
And just maximized your ability to shoot.
Yeah. And I was too busy running away. I flew in too hard, too fast, and then I spent all my time running away.
All that time pulling around again, right?
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah. So.
And that happens sometimes. So thanks again for joining us, folks. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave some comments down in the
the diddly do below. This Monday, we are going to be down at Triple Play again. Anytime after about 5, come on down and join us. Lots of tables, lots of space, air conditioning, open till 9. And of course, on the 27th, we have NexusCon coming up. All fun, no tournaments, so you don't have to worry about being super competitive. Lots
August
of games.
27th or
August 27th.
August 27th. I'll still be around.
Yep, so it's going to be great. $25 for tickets. Gets you all day access to all the games. So there's going to be some Dungeons and Dragons there. I think we're going to do some Savage Worlds Rifts when that shows up for us. We have some board games showing. I'll be running a couple of X-Wing tables, both learn to play and some free tables. So bring your lists. Show us what you got. So I think that's all we got here. Andrew, this was your last Thursday here, right?
Correct.
All right. And then going forward, I think he's going to come join us down at Triple Play on Mondays. We'll get some good ships.
I'm going to come kick your butt on Monday.
Yeah, I want you to.
Yeah, kick his butt for me, man.
That's right.
I couldn't do it.
You got to get some revenge for him.
With my limited ships, sir, I'm going to have to come up with something.
That's okay. That limited ships make for interesting builds. So, and again, thank you very much for joining us, ladies and gentlemen. We will see you next time here on the channel.